what to do. Well, on Mac you can change the background Opengl mesh. That's good. So you can change for pink. But on Windows that doesn't work. It doesn't update. You'll have to restart Mauler, so the purpose is gone. But what you can do in Windows instead is you can cheat. This won't work if this color is completely black, but that almost never happens. So what you can do here is you can pump up the luminosity, right? Maybe I can pump it up to even 500. That's how you fix it.